Welcome to the jungle, ladies and gentlemen. Today's video is all about the jungle, baby. We're in the jungle. Let's get into it. What the heck am I talking about? Of course, I'm talking about Shanna the She-Devil and Kazar with a bunch of ones, stacking them up with Blue Marvel and Mystique. This deck is cool. It reminded me of my one cost destroy Death Null deck yesterday. I'll leave a link right here somewhere. Go check that video out. But today I want to do something special. So we did Welcome to the Jungle is the name of the deck. Let's get into it. We got Kazar ongoing. Your one cost cards have plus one power. We got Shanna, the She-Devil on reveal at a random one cost card to each location, including that location. By the way, then we got Blue Devil. That's a cool name. Blue Marvel. Ongoing, your other cards have plus one power. Mystique doubles that on turn six. On reveal, if the last card played as an ongoing, copy its text. Guys, we got Echo is a little bit of a counter after your opponent plays an ongoing card here. Remove its abilities. We have Forge to buff whatever we want. On reveal, give the next card you play plus two. We got Squirrel Girl. On reveal, add one power squirrels to each other location. Armor, just in case. We have a little bit of armor, a little bit of defense. Ongoing cards here can't be destroyed. We, of course, want to play Ebony Maw. See, the cool thing about this deck, guys, we could play Ebony Maw. You can't play this after turn three, and you can't play any cards there. But that's irrelevant, because if we play Ebony Maw on two, on three, we can play Shanna. Or even on four, we can play Shanna. And as long as you build one lane with, like, armor, Ebony Maw, and Echo, you have one more slot. You fill it with Shanna or Squirrel Girl, and you're good. And we also have Ant-Man for this reason. If your side of this location is full, plus three power. Nebula, each turn your opponent doesn't play a card here, plus two power, so it puts pressure on them. And of course, Sunspot, because we don't always draw the perfect ramping up abilities of energy. This deck is nice. It is nice. And we're gonna get into it. We're gonna see how it plays. Actually lost a couple rankings. I was up to 73, but I've been playing this deck a lot, even though it is really fun. It hasn't been the greatest one. We're going to see right now how it does work out. Let's get into it. It's Snap City, baby. It is time to snap. The card moves here. Give it plus two power. We're going to play Echo in the middle and see what happens. No! After turn three, destroy all cards here. But it doesn't even matter. It doesn't matter. We're going to play Sunspot on two. We are going to play Armor in the middle to make sure. Got it. Black Widow. Got us with Black Widow. So we have to play Armor on three. We're going to play Widow's Bite. Kunlun. Westview turns in a new location on four. We got the Echo Armor in the middle lane. And then Green Goblin Dust. This looks a little bit of a control disrupt counter deck. Trash junk deck. I don't know what they're doing. We've only seen Black Widow and Green Goblin, so we have no idea. But we are playing Kazar, and I'm going to play it right at a turn the range. And after turn three, I'll rock to the losing player's side. I'm going to hope that buffs us enough to not get knocked. We are going to play Blue Marble next turn for sure. Let's see if they play the Hood. Okay. And Debris. Okay, Debris. That works for us. That works for us. Yep. So we are absolutely going to play Blue Marvel right here at Murder World. We're going to let them have a Kunlun. We can. Hopefully we get Mystique. We didn't get Shanna. We don't need her anymore. We barely even need Squirrel Girl. But we're definitely going to Forge next turn. He has some Carnage, so he has a little bit of a nice out there. Of course, you play Demon and Jeff. Now, you already see that he lost Eternity Range. So What's he trying to do? I mean, are we going to buff? I think we have to buff, right? We have to buff someone. So we're going to buff Squirrel Girl, and we're actually going to play Nebula here. It doesn't really matter what we play there, but I'm just not going to let them. He has priority, so I don't want Simcoe Cat to sit here and drop something at Nebula, so I'm gonna play it just in case. So fill the lanes, and we're gonna see what happens. Nah, Professor X does. It doesn't matter because we have Echo. All right. We forged Squirrel Girl. It doesn't matter what your name is. Took him down. Welcome to the jungle, baby. What just happened? Fear here, ready to play. All right. Back up to 70. That was nice. I'd like to play Shanna, the She-Devil. So let's play that one more time. Welcome to the jungle, guys. It is a fun deck. You do have to worry about Killmonger, but you don't have to worry about Killmonger with so many other fun decks. That's why we have armor, just in case. And technically, we have Mystique, so you can copy armor if you really want to. Snap. Okay. Opponent. Oh, Tech God snapped. All right, I see you. Snap. All right, so what are we going to play at Vormir? I don't really know what we should play at Vormir. I'm going to play Echo in the middle location. I'm going to think about what to play at Vormir. Got a random three card. Okay. I'm actually going to get rid of Nebula at Vormir, and I'm going to let Sunspot rock with our ramping. All right, turn three. Ooh, after each turn, they lose one. Okay, let's play Shanna. Camp Lehigh. Then we'll play Kazar next turn. And they got Echo, very nice, that's cool. We got the hood, come on, bro, they gave us the hood. That's crazy. We do have to play Kazar. I'm glad they limboed that though. Let's play Kazar. We're definitely gonna forge and hood. Okay. So we're gonna play armor, forge, and demon at Vormir, just in case they do try to get rid of our stuff. We do have priority, so we're going to be good at Vormir with armor there, boosting us. Hopefully, turn six, we get Blue Marvel, and then we get Mystique on seven, and I think we should win it with that. They don't have anything. They don't have anything. What are they playing on five? They played Magic and Mr. Negative. Now, that don't mean anything. They could drop like six cards right now. They really could. They could drop Iron Man, Mystique. That would not be fun, I'll be honest. That wouldn't be fun. They could drop some Ironheart. All three of those cards they could play right now and still have a lot left over. But let's wait and see. You know, I'm asking if they want to snap though. You want to snap? You want to snap? All right, so we armored just in case. Now we forged. That got boosted. And what are we forging? We're forging Demon just to get the run up on them. They played Adam Warrior and Val. Oh, okay. I don't know. This isn't a weird Cerebro deck? I don't know. Oh. Alright, we are going to play Ant-Man at Limbo to get the buff. And actually, right now we're not getting... We only have Kazar. I'm going to wait. I'm going to hold off. I'm going to let Sunspot get higher over there, Vormir. I'm going to buff Ant-Man at Limbo because our locations are full. And I'm going to try to wait to see if we get Blue Marvel for Camp Lehigh. Absorbing Manny, Absorber Valkyrie, okay. That actually just helped us. I don't know what's going on. I have no idea what they're doing. Okay, we didn't get anything fun, so we're actually just gonna play Polaris. And that's it. I think we won, guys. Pretty easy. We definitely beat Vormir, unless they're gonna do a nasty seven turn drop. I'm scared. Because I don't know what they're doing. Is this a bot? Is this a bot? It might be a bot. Either a bot or I just got spanked on the recording. We're waiting though. We're gonna wait and see. By the way, these glasses, Amazon, $9. Zero squint, 100%. Oh, let's go, tech god. I know this ain't no bot, because it would not take this long. Oh yeah, it's a big drop, big drop. Adam Warrior over here, I see you. It's the Iron Man, yeah, I said that was much Mystique. Oh, it's Cerebro, okay, they're trying to do it. Yeah, screwed them up because the... Oh, they rogued me. But they steal Ant-Man? It doesn't matter, though. It doesn't matter, Arnim Zola, one of the... Yes, yes, they tried to Arnim Zola Absorbing Man, and I screwed them up with Polaris. It doesn't matter what your name is. Welcome to the jungle, baby.
Victory.
What just happened? Let's go. Guys, this deck is fun, and it's not just because it's a Guns N' Roses song. Let's take one last look at it before I let you go today. This was my very fun deck. I play this all day. We have Welcome to the Jungle because it's Shanna and Kazar leading the troops, leading the charge. Well, Blue Marvel and Mystique. And you got the squad. We got Ebony Maw. We got Armor for protection. We got Echo for countering. You saw Echo countered Rogue. We got Squirrel Girl to fill up the lanes. And we got Sunspot to put some pressure on him. We got Nebula to put some pressure on him. We got Ant-Man to buff and Forge to buff. It's a fun deck, guys. Every single day I make a Marvel Snap deck build video. Today's deck build is Welcome to the Jungle. I will leave a link in the description to the MarvelSnap.pro deck build for this deck. And guys, I do this every day. Like I said, please, if you enjoyed this video today, like, subscribe, comment on what you would change in this deck. Would you edit? Did you like the deck? Did you not? It's okay. If you didn't, you're wrong. But it's okay. I want to hear you anyways. But thank you so much for watching today. Liking this video. Sharing content like this helps me know, helps YouTube know that this is the type of content that you want to see. Guys, thank you so much. I do appreciate every single person that watches my videos. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Tomorrow, I will be back with another Marvel Snap deck build. So I will see you guys again tomorrow. Take care.